вам соперников и первые бойца в синем углу. Introducing to you first fighting out of the blue corner. Ему 38 лет, рост 177 сантиметров, вес 90,8 килограмма. Его профессиональный рекорд 4 победы, ни одного поражения и его стиль ударная техника. Ladies and gentlemen, he is 38 years old, standing 177 centimeters tall, official weight 90.8 kilos. As a striker with professional record, 4 victories, no losses. Ladies and gentlemen, from Moscow, Russia, the undefeated, непобежденный Евгений Паскотти. Его соперник в красном углу. His opponent fighting out of the red corner. Ему 30 лет, рост 188 сантиметров, вес 92,7 килограмма. Профессиональный рекорд 6 побед и только одно поражение и его стиль борьба. Ladies and gentlemen, he's 30 years old. He stands 188 centimeters tall, official weight 92.7 kilos. As a wrestler with professional record, 6 victories and only 1 defeat. From Makhachkala, Russia, he is Ilhan Mosakiev. And your referee in charge, Lukasz Basowski.
Your referee in charge, Lukasz Basowski, taking charge of this heavyweight contest, scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. We look at the tail of the tape there. 8 years older is the undefeated Evgeny, taking on Ilhan.
Ready.
30 years, 6-1, making his debut in the light heavyweight division. Off we go. Evgeny Bokostin in the blue corner. Ilhan Mosakiev in the red. Me, Brian Lacey, alongside Brad Pickett.
Yeah. Evgeny is a very dangerous. Oh. He's got to be careful. This way, he don't want to get too close and get into this sort of type here, because you see Mosakiev.
Yeah.
Knew this was going to happen and take him down. He's going to just weigh on him now. So excited of seeing Evgeny strike it. It's so fun to watch, but this way he doesn't want to be early on.
Yeah, and he moved forward very well with that low base, but then he just closed the distance for Mosakiev. And Mosakiev, we've seen him. We saw that in the Adam Bogatev fight, his debut for ACA. He looks so good. Oh, he's looking for the head and arm here, Brad. He might have this already.
Yeah.
That's over the face, but that's still going to stifle the breathing.
It's quite high up here.
You can hear the breathing, though.
It's quite, yeah.
Oh, he's got it. First round finish, Ilhan Mosakiev. What a debut in the light heavyweight division.
You saw how green Evgeny was there. He didn't really know what to do with that. He just kind of laid there and waited to tap, basically. He didn't have the technical knowledge in that area out to try and defend it. But I can't take this away from Mosakiev. I mean, like, he took the guy down and finished him within, I believe it was the first minute.
Certainly a quick, nice work there for Ilhan Mosakiev. And lots to think about for Evgeny Poskotin. He came forward with that low base. We know how good he is as a striker. But those holes in the game with the grappling, with the wrestling, certainly showed. Still, that was a short notice fight for him and a quick night's work for Ilhan Mosakiev.
Дамы и господа, ваш победитель пришел к вам через 57 секунд первого раунда. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner comes to you 57 seconds of round number one. Удушающим приемом ручной треугольник победу одержал. And your winner by submission victory, Hand Triangle, Ilhan Mosakiev, Махачкала.
And there we go.